I was going to school. I didn't know what I was going to do. I went to LaGuardia Community College in Queens. It's a 2-year school. And then I had an internship, and it was working at a TV station. And I was like, yo, this is fly. I want to do this. Mm-hmm. And so part of it was you had to get your 4-year degree in communications. So I said, all right. So I went to New York Institute of Technology, stayed doing the internship program, eventually got to the station, Channel 31, which is where we started Video Music Box at. But that was the plan. You know, it felt like I was a DJ in the parks. Like, I'm from back in the days, plugging into light poles and all of that kind of stuff, you know, early, you know, almost before hip hop, you know, before they said the word hip hop, it was just rap, yeah. You know? And so then when that came about, it was like, oh, all right, let's roll with this. And we started airing a couple of videos. People didn't even know what videos were. You know, this is before MTV and all of that kind of thing. Mm-hmm. You know, this is early, you know, nobody was doing what we was doing. And I started connecting with a couple of my friends, like, you know, like Russell Simmons. He was a promoter. He used to hire me to DJ. Cats like Lovebug Starsky, I started to meet from uptown in Harlem, the early guys that was doing it. DJ Hollywood, you know, and then I started hearing about Herc and Flash in the Bronx. And I was like, yo, let's go see what's going on. Because I'm from Brooklyn. Brooklyn and the Bronx, we don't really mix like that back then.
Yeah.
You know, I was like, nah, we don't mess with
it. It's still like that.
Because yeah, Brooklyn, you know, keep on taking it. Like, I mean,
no, nah, we good. That's just a myth.
No, it's not.
So, well, me and Kaz always jump. You mentioned, before we got on air, you mentioned Grandmaster Kaz.
Yeah.
And me and Kaz always laugh about that. It was like, I wasn't coming to the Bronx. And Kaz said, I wasn't coming to Brooklyn to see your ass anyway, Rob. But it's all like that. It's all good. Yeah.